Hi, myself Monisha, speech language pathologist working at Pinnacle Bloom Network Maritali. So now I'm going to talk about the types of hearing loss. So there are three types of hearing loss. One is sensorineural hearing loss, conductive and mixed hearing loss. So now I'm going to talk about sensorineural hearing loss. Sensorineural hearing loss is the most common type of hearing loss. It occurs when the inner ear nerves and hair cells are damaged, perhaps due to age, noise, or something else. Sensorineural hearing loss impacts the pathway from your inner ear to your brain. The most times, sensorineural hearing loss cannot be corrected medically or surgically, but can be treated and helped with the use of hearing aids. So what are the causes of sensorineural hearing loss? Could be due to aging, injury, excessive noise exposure, autotoxic drugs, meningitis, diabetes, stroke, Meniere's disease, acoustic tumors, hereditary, smoking. Thank you.